Good morning, ma'am. Good morning, sir. My dear friends, my name is Sarvesh. I'm studying in second. Today I'm going to speak about milk product and their uses. Milk is a very nutritious food. Milk is a perfect liquid food and white in color. Milk, it is essential for proper growth of human body. We generally get milk from domestic animal like cows, buffalo. Cow's milk is best in quality. It contains protein, fats, carbohydrate, vitamin, mineral. It also contains calcium, which helps in making bones stronger. We use milk in different quantities in tea and coffee. A lot of things like butter, cheese, ghee, ice cream, cream, and numbers of sweets can be prepared from milk. Drinking milk also prevents us from many heart diseases. The old people, sick people, growing children need milk. Thus, milk is a very useful food. Milk is nice. Milk is white. It fills my tummy day and night. It turns my cheek red and white. It makes me happy. It makes me bright. Milk is nice. Milk is white. It makes me healthy and wise. Milk is nice. Milk is white. Thank you.